Hello, everyone. Welcome to our Alfan channel. Today, I will lead you to visit our dying mule. Now, we are connect the yard on the machine. And later, we will tie in the yard. Here, first step, we straight the wire yard. You can see this machine is running. Next step, we will do the mesmerizing for the breath. Here we come to the dyeing step. You can see the yarn is dyeing the black color. As this item, it is black color. So, you can see the color getting black. And next step, we will brew the wash process. This wash process we do two times. Because after we do the wash process, the color part, it will better. After wash process, we have to make the yarn get wet. So have to throw this high temperature machine to get wet. After pump, we have to do again high temperature drying. Now we can see the final product. One roller about 2,000 to 3,000 meters, and one day we can dye around 20,000 meters in 12 hours working.